This internet clip is brought to you by Driversity Driving School.
I'm here with Ashley De La Torre, and how do you feel about today's game today?
I played pretty good. Comeback, definitely.
Anything you think you need to improve on?
I need to work on my backhand and my serving, that's for sure.
Nice. And how do you think you'll do in the next couple of games?
I hope that I continue winning and that I play with passion like always.
All right. Good job today.
Thank you.
What's up? I'm here with Katrina, number one for the girls' tennis. How do you feel you're doing so far? Because the game's not over yet.
I feel really good. We're on the third set right now. I won one set, she won one set, so about to finish right now. I don't want to be out for that long.
You think you're going to win?
Yes, I do.
Awesome. Do you think there's anything kind of going against you right now?
This wind is blowing really hard,
right. Making
my hits go in a different direction as I want them to go to.
Now, do you think if you win this game, you're going to win the rest?
Yes.
The next couple of games?
Yes.
All right. Well, good luck. Stop between hell and high water, I need a cure to me.